My name is Rob Op de Beek and I'm the managing director from Data Video Technologies Europe. Data Video is a Taiwanese-based manufacturer of high professional video equipment. We do all developments and management of data video in Taiwan. Also, all the production is over there. During the years, we have established a worldwide network of very dedicated distributors. And with the distributors and their input, because they hear the market and we listen to the market, for these people, with these people together, we make a new total range scalar of high-tech broadcast equipment. Broadcast equipment which is suitable to use in any price classes for any market. Data Video's market point is at the, we name it the low end of the high-end market. That means that we produce many affordable products for a lot of different markets. So I'd like to show you some new products from us. So the first product we just produced actually is a 16-channel HD SD switcher, which is specially used for OB events and on the locations for live events. 16-channel in high definition and standard definition. It is it has all digital video effects. Can fully controlled by this panel, and as you see, as Data Video, we provide total solutions. That means that the customer can, besides looking for the switcher, we also supply the intercom systems. We supply audio mixers, monitors, racks, hard disk recorders. And the monitors, CG, computer-based CG, which generate the titles for the screens. This is a new switcher we introduced and just start shipping early this year. The next new switcher we introduced at IBC is the SE2800. This is a 12-channel switcher. HD and SD, total solution, even can be fully controlled without control panel. So the customer has the option to make fully controlled the switch by internet or by LAN connection for on location, or put in a program from AMX or Crestron, and that the switch can be controlled by these commands. But normally in broadcaster, they use still the control panel because that's broadcasters is safe, no crashes. So this system has then the 12 inputs, high definition, standard definition, also three HDMI inputs, two downstream keyers, and two pictures, logo insert, and on the screens you see the audio. You see the tele light information about the cameras, which is where clock and effects. That's a nice one. Another product which is very popular at this moment is the Data Video, the iPrompter. This is the teleprompter which is be used with an iPad or Android tablet computer. The software for the prompter is a free download in the app stores, so you don't need to buy that. And we supply a remote control, easy, so that the journalist can start, stop, roll his text. Very cost effective, because for €399 you have a fully professional teleprompter, which is very easy to use. This product is our new PTZ camera for pan, tilt and zoom, which has the latest CMOS chip set inside. Unique of this camera is first the price point, because the price is below the 3,000 euro, but it also provides HD SDI output, HDMI, and composite. Fully controlled by RS422 and Pelco control or Sony control, and our own data video protocol. It's become very, very big demand, because it's a broadcast quality for especially this market. Data video provide an controller, separate controller for it, which can control four cameras with storage for four memory points inside. In the range switches, Data Video introduced a new standard definition switcher, which has six composite inputs, but provide also two DVI-D inputs, as well multi-preview output. That means that this switcher is very suitable for small conference rooms, where they have the normal cameras, but where you even can, if you need, like you can connect CCTV or security cameras, and also all the cameras which are still in the market, which has a composite output, but they most of the time they have a very good lens and it's still available. So with six composite inputs, you offer a very cost-effective solution, because you have the DVI connectors to connect two computers and the multi-preview output. So this market, conference, low cost, so besides that it is for hospitals, schools, etc. It's also for the market, especially in India, African countries, because there's still a lot of these type of cameras available. The same switch we build in a mobile set, it has a monitor, so you can see all the inputs, you can focus the inputs, you have two auxiliary outputs additional, and we build in an intercom set. Total set comes including headsets, belt packs for cameramen, yeah, and a set. Total set, easy to carry. The dimensions fit the hand carry size for airplanes, so no problem. And you can just walk into the plane, put it in the cabin, in the overhead bins, and the same shape of switches. Other one was standard definition. Here we talk about high definition, HD SDI. Four inputs in SDI and two inputs in DVI-D. So also digital component input, including includes some special effects. It has the Luma key, Chroma key to insert easy old kind of text. This type of switcher we make four different types. The same switcher, but now built as a 19-inch rack mount, which can use for applications, for in-store or for in a backup system for OB vans and everywhere where you need a backup and you want to switch, you can do it manual to be safe, but also PC controlled. Easy to use and a good backup. The next one is the same switcher, but then based on the housing we just saw in the standard definition. Same housing, but high definition now. So we have here the complete set, including the intercom system, the inputs here. This is for the heavy users, is often the plastic housing, custom housing. It's too light, is too vulnerable. So we decided to make two different versions. One in a heavy duty, one in flight case mode, with all metal sheets, which can be heavy. Weight is about 15 kilos. The same switch here in the housing is 9 kilos. So depending on the use, the user can decide to take whatever he likes.